the right side for Patrick Brown with Carrier and Colasar. Brown fakes the shot. Now sends one on goal. Save and then another stop by Grubauer on Carrier.
It's amazing when you shoot the puck.
New opportunities for the fourth line of the Golden Knights. They continue their outstanding play. Another loose stick on the ice. Puck kept alive by Brown. Timmins retrieves his stick. And then Brown shoots. Left pad saved by Grubauer. Puck is loose. And finally covered.
There's going to be a penalty here. Going to be a... Looks like Wes McCauley is making the interference call. As Carrier got drilled. Right in behind Philip Grubauer.
24 Colorado's got a minor for interference.
Patrick Nemeth for the box.
Well, and before that, the MacKinnon line finally gets a good opportunity in this game. A backdoor play to Rantanen on the feed by MacKinnon. Watch how aggressive Fleury is. And that's one thing with Marc-Andre Fleury. If you can start throwing pucks to the back door, maybe you can get him to retreat a little bit. It's a good opportunity for Colorado that didn't go. And then eventually a good job by the fourth line to generate an opportunity at the other end, which leads to a penalty and now a power play for the Golden Knights.
Nick Hague almost got beat, but he got a stick in a good position to force MacKinnon to put that puck a little bit too far in front of Rantanen.